Hey y'all, hey. Hey friend, hey.
Take it away, take it away. Feeling too good to me. Chilling all day, all in your space is where I wanna be. Here in this room, what did you do? I just can't get enough. Too caught up in your love.
So hey y'all, I'm gracing y'all screen on this beautiful, beautiful morning. It's so beautiful, y'all. Y'all see I'm outside, no sleeves. Gail and I had a beautiful night on last night, and we left the lights on in the car, and the battery has went dead, and my baby over there trying to use this little thing we got to jump off the battery, and I'm scared. So I'm standing over here. The pretty princess is outside. Yes, riding her skates. We got to get this going because we got to get outside for a little while. What'd you put the lashes on with this morning?
Magnetic.
Oh, you just getting better at what you do.
Oh, okay.
And every time you put those on, they just look better.
These were stuck on the lamp base.
Baby, stick her lashes on the lamp base, y'all.
I don't know what happened to the ones last night,
girl.
No.
Did you have more lashes?
Yes.
Yes, you did. And super you know, you woke up without them?
Yeah.
Yeah, we had a while last night. Oh my God, it's been a minute. Oh my God.
Look, I might need to check you to see if they stuck.
Okay. Baby, play too much. So Boss Baby is now outside. You got it. You just wanted to put it right there? You did? Okay. You okay?
Okay.
All right. What you about to do now? You want to ride your bike? Come on, let's get it. Be careful. Go ahead. You can
do
it. Go ahead. Go ahead, Granny Baby. Right. Go ahead, Boss Baby. You can do it. Go ahead, push. Oh yeah, you figuring it out? Yeah, you got it. Push. You gotta put your feet on here. Push. My granny baby got an attitude just like my son. Are you done crying? You, Roman?
Did you tell her? She didn't hear you.
I said, wipe your tears. He wouldn't even wipe his tears. He's better now, y'all. Put your foot on the pedal, Granny Baby. You got it. You a big boy. You got it? Push. Push. Hey, Granny Baby. You too. Thank you. Triple A. I'm back outside. Go see what Gail and the grandbaby doing. They went for a walk. We put a chain on his little bike so we can pull him and walk. It's a beautiful day outside.
No, we're gonna cross up. Kaylani, cross over so he can cross over. Cause we about to fight right here.
Okay.
Okay, come on. Follow her. There you go. Push.
Look at that finger girl pouring.
You. If Boots was a person.
It would be him.
It'd be you.
What'd I do? What? When? Girl. Nice as she could be, but it wasn't gonna stop. So you think he got to stand up? He don't know to turn his wheel. We got to teach him that part. Now go straight. Go back the other way. Turn it the other way. And don't pull him. Let him do it. You just pull when he gets stuck. I know. Let him roll. Well, otherwise, he's going to think all he got to do is sit. Push, push, roll, roll. There you go. Push. Yay. Look at him pushing.
Big boy.
Push.
Big boy. Yay.
Yes. He's rolling. He pushing that bike. He's a big boy. Is the car still running?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
What's them? She said she's going in her yard.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Hold on.
Watch it.
Okay. Hold on, Roman. Car. Car. Yeah, I'm going this way too.
Bitch, what? Right. People just make you act ugly.
Don't they?
Yes. Looking at us like we them.
Okay. You want to go for a ride in the car? Are you ready to turn it in?
Great job. Great job, Rola. Yay. Great job, Rola. Wanna go get some water? Let's go get some water in the house. Come on. Great job. Oh, great job, Roro. Princess. Big boy. Get Ro some good cold water in his cup. You charged up your hoverboard yet?
Oh, snap.
Yeah, charge up your hoverboard. Just in case we go to the park later, you have something to take with you. Get him some good cold water. Y'all wanna go have a lunch outside somewhere?
Yeah, a picnic?
We're gonna do that later, at a later date. But are you hungry yet?
Uh-huh, let's go get lunch.
And what is going on, baby?
I keep doing it.
You could take it off, actually.
Take what off?
This.
Oh.
It don't match. I could put a pink one, an orange one on there. I could find an orange one.
I want Gail give me her pink one.
You look at my baby, he ready for some good cold. Put a little piece of ice in it, one little ice chip.
Just one ice?
Mm-hmm.
Okay then, y'all. Okay, it's hot outside. Damn, almost fell. It's hot outside. Oh my God.
Woo, y'all. I look a mess today. I didn't get a lot of rest on last night, and it shows today.
You recording? Hi.
I just do it like that.
We're gonna get lunch.
You wanna get some lunch?
Mm-hmm.
I think this is cute.
Mm-hmm. You think it's cute?
Is it too tight up on your head?
Oh no, it feels actually great, but my scalp's too sore.
It's gonna be sore, my love. I'll wait till we get unsore before I manipulate it and play with your scalp.
I have such sensitive scalp. Do you have a sensitive scalp?
No, not really. Yeah, you are hot, baby.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sweaty. Can we go to Chick-fil-A?
I said we're gonna go outside somewhere where we can sit down and enjoy some food. May take y'all a century. Let's just see what Gail gonna do. Hopefully she say yes.
To what?
Going out to eat somewhere. To sit outside. Just to be outside. It's finally, it's warm. We've been stuck in the house for a year. You know what I'm saying?
Quarantine.
Go outside and eat lunch.
Yeah.
Lou, let's go to the park where the table is. Where the thing, you know, the thing that's outside.
You after you want to go to the park?
Uh-huh. Then we sit at the table. We can eat lunch.
Okay. Oh no, yeah, I ain't talking about nothing yet.
I'll let you cook.
Go see what Gail wants. Out. So y'all want to turn this camera back on?
Hey.
So hey, y'all. Hey. We are in the car. So look, listen, y'all. We just driving. We don't really know where we going. But I know, ooh, we can stop at Quick Trip though and get us a drink.
I need some gas anyway.
And I kind of came up with a suggestion to y'all heard me early in an earlier clip. You know, take them maybe to get something to eat, or all of us eat outside. Cause you know what, Gil and I haven't even had breakfast. They had breakfast. You know, just be outside because it's like 80 degrees. It's hot as hell. It's hotter than me out here, y'all.
We got the air on.
And look, my granny baby has never fallen asleep in the car. He always woke. Even when I go pick him up from way over there where his grandparents live, he stays woke. And he's knocked out. But we had him outside this morning, you know, riding his little old little bike. So they made me wore him out. So that's good. He can rest until we get to wherever. But anyway, I ain't really talking about nothing, y'all. Y'all see your girl got on her big frames. I'm trying to test these off to see if I want to get my prescriptions in it. But Gil was like, no, I gotta get some more. She gonna give me some more because she said these ain't strong enough. But do y'all like these as, you know, my everyday glasses? I do. Baby, you gotta get gas.
Oh,
good
girl.
You forgot that quick. You over there acting like me. So anyway, like I said, your girl ain't been talking about nothing. We're gonna do what we do here, and yeah, I'll just see y'all when I turn this camera back on. We out the car now. We walking down here. We are now in St. Charles, Missouri. And the people are outside. And look who we get. So we're gonna figure out what we're going to eat. It's a beautiful day. It feels so good to be outside.
Hey kids, hey.
We going this way.
We crossing the street.
The granny baby should be well rested.
Right, and ready to get into the street.
I'm scared.
Hold me.
We letting us go, baby, because there wasn't no stop sign.
They got some nice cars.
Wasn't letting us go, but come on, y'all.
Come on, princess. Come on, princess.
Ooh, I'm coming.
Boy Louie.
Do we go in here? What are we gonna do, Boy Louie?
Oh, we can. Let's go.
Y'all ready?
Yep.
Wow. It looks great in here to record wrong.
Mama, where you going? You know where you going? You know where you going?
So we're sitting where we want to.
So we found a place to sit outside.
I wish we can move
up under the umbrella. What, the umbrella?
Uh-huh, move it a little closer.
Lemonade?
Strawberry lemonade?
Yes.
All right, what do you want?
I got what you want. Granny baby.
It's called Pop Smoke, What You Know About Love.
What You Know About Love, that's it.
Oh, baby, oh, that, Roro, y'all fix this. Oh, should I ask for a booster?
Sure, shoulda.
I don't like your face being on that table. But anyway, we have Boy Louie about to eat. We got the kids out today in the streets, and we're gonna feed them. They need to take it on. I meant to go to Clara's and get them some more.
What you doing, boss baby?
Good. Is it good, boss baby? You like it? You know I got that camera point. He turned all the way around. Look at our margaritas, baby. Is the rim salted?
It's supposed to be.
Salted margarita, but
they still have a mango. Our menu. Can I get
he didn't bring us a mango.
It's good too.
I thought it was supposed to be black.
You got black cherry, right?
Yeah, it just tastes like it up a lemonade. Bit.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay.
You on that? The blue cheese and everything else?
No blue cheese.
No blue cheese.
Boss Baby asking for a refill on his drink. It's all gone? No more? You want some more? You want another one? Huh? You want some more? Okay.
A refill. Okay, I'll get you some more.
So we got our appetizer, baby. What's this buffalo flatbread?
Buffalo chicken.
And then we got buffalo nacho. Mama, taste it. My granny baby like, y'all want some? Oh, you better get it. Get it, boss baby. Baby, can he scoot up to the table a little more? Look baby. Look. I'm looking at telling you looking at him. You need a plate. He need a plate.
I know.
Thank you.
Can we put you some flatbread on it?
Okay then.
With the seared salmon.
Oh, right here.
Thank you.
Yes, right here.
Lighter.
Over here.
And a kid's chicken strip.
Over there. Thank you so much.
Excuse me. Can I get some ranch?
So y'all, lunch and dinner has been served around this piece. I got the salmon seared. Baby got the all night of burger. The grandbaby got the chicken tenders. And as you can see, we got the appetizer. Princess has the buffalo macaroni and cheese. Yes, baby.
It's good.
Let's eat. There you go, green baby. Yeah. You said yeah. Is it hot? Father, we thank you for the meal that we are about to partake, Father. We thank you for the nourishment of our body. We ask that you bless the person that prepared the meal, Father God, in the name of Jesus. We give you all praise, honor, and glory, Father. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
I said amen, but amen.
Okay. And this salmon, baby, you want me to eat it?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Do we got forks?
We ain't got no fork.
He overwhelmed, baby. You taught me that. Look, baby, I dare you get mad. You taught me when these people do this kind of job, you said they're overwhelmed. So we do not have any silverware. We've been sitting here for a long time. We just not getting our food. Now they just brought all this food. And
I'm about to take this shit personal.
Baby says she's about to take it first. And we don't have no silverware, so like, where they do that at? Like, baby, do we get a tip? We still got a tip. Baby has such a sweetheart. Cause I'll be like, no. My baby say, yeah. Baby, we still waiting. You ain't get your ranch for what?
There's some ranch right there.
What you need your ranch for?
The dip for chicken and ham.
Oh, you gotta mix that together and eat it together, princess. You gotta mix that up and eat it as a meal.
You eat it however you want to, just enjoy it.
Oh, okay. Mix
it. Don't knock your plate over. You got it close to the edge.
Yeah.
Move them drinks out of your way. Line them up right there.
Girl. We have no silverware, Mom. I don't know what to do in this case, but to sit here and look stupid at this point. I guess I'll eat a nacho. It's so fast for me. Baby, we got a spread going on over here.
What else you want? Okay. What else you need?
Let's find more rocks for the bridge. Careful, if one of those drops of water lands on my head, I'll drop a gumball.
He like, you put that right in front of the dang on phone. He's funny. I'm gonna taste the salmon.
Okay.
Not really.
It's fishy. Why taste so fishy, baby? It shouldn't taste fishy, right? Well, that's how it's supposed to taste.
You don't want to turn it back. It tastes good though. Good flavor.
It does. Mm-hmm. Is it have full taste?
Mm-hmm.
It's good. You like it? Good.
It's good.
Mm-hmm. So glad.
Thank you for the food.
You're welcome. Please, so we enjoy ourselves. Oh,
Roro, are you full?
Ramen, are you full? A little bit.
We are done eating. And when I say Gail is disappointed, she's disappointed. The food came, first of all, it was like 30 years before we had food. And when we got our food, we didn't have no silverware. And Gail ordered a burger. It came with an egg on top, and the egg was like runny. So like it just spoiled everything for her. So she was not pleased with this meal on today. We sent the burger back, and now we're just chilling. We're waiting on Gail to come back. She went to go freshen up in the bathroom, and we just sitting here in the boss baby sitting there chilling. He did pretty good. He ate, and now he's just watching something on his phone over here. Roro, are you done eating? Okay. Was it good? It was good. You drink your juice? Where your juice? Right there? Okay. You want to take your cup with you? So yeah, that's that on that. So hey y'all, we just strolling the streets. We're about to go to You Swirl frozen yogurt and get them a yogurt, I guess. I don't know if my granny baby will eat a yogurt, but we get to sit outside.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh girl, look at this. Caramel apple feature Snickers. Oh my god. If I can do sweets, this will be it right here. Oh my god. Granny baby, there you go, big boy. Yeah. There you go, big boy. Look at you, such a big boy. My family is having yogurt, but I'm not. This is the granny baby. You like it? Is it good? It's good. Oh, princess. Baby, what you got?
Ooh.
Right.
Ooh, no.
But I'll taste it. Ooh. What's that, caramel? Oh, you got the salted caramel, baby. Yeah.
Let me taste it.
You put some pecans in yours? Mm-hmm. Is it like the ice cream we eat it at home?
It's a lot sweeter.
Is it a lot sweeter?
To me, yeah, because I'm not a sweet either, you know? I haven't had sugar in my mouth in so long.
Sweet. It's not too bad. It's good.
It's good?
Mm-hmm. I was afraid to.
No, it's yours.
Mine? Oh, he had it. That's good. I should have got one. I was
you
afraid
taste
that I
would.
No, I'm just afraid I wouldn't enjoy and eat it all. That's why I didn't want to waste no money. Yeah. But it's okay.
Want to taste mine? Mm.
If he go back outside, maybe, you know, run off a little bit, run this engine out, he should be okay. That sun took him out.
Orange cream.
Orange
The sugar ran through you?
Yeah, I just feel like I had enough of that. It's gonna make me not digest the rest of my food.
Yeah. That was enough, just a little piece we had. We didn't get a lot. We ate it all up, all gone. All gone, Roro. We gonna eat all yours up? You good? You better enjoy that, baby.
And your legs stay skinny.
Like, how does that happen? What, granny baby? What? What?
Drop it.
Will he drop something?
He did.
Oh. Are you done?
Scrubbing that sucker. Okay.
I got it?
Yep, we did.
Right. You enjoy yours, princess?
Uh-huh, it was so good.
It was.
So much chocolate I got.
That's a lot of chocolate. You guys gonna be good till tomorrow. Well, y'all, that's that on that, y'all. Everybody done with their yogurt but the baby. But the baby boy. I wish we had to put a little less in it.
I had fun today. How about you, Mom?
I did.
You had fun today?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Thank you for taking us out.
Oh, you're welcome. Thank Boss Lady.
Yes, thank you.
Well, it was Mom's idea, so.
I know, right? So we in this together.
Yes.
And it's a beautiful day.
Yeah, it is very beautiful. The sun is out.
This would have been a good day to plant some flowers. Ready to go?
Yeah. Let's go to the car. Wanna go to the car? Wanna go home? No. What you wanna do? Wipe your hands, baby. Roman.
Bless you. Bless you.
Be careful. I know, right? He said, be careful.
Oh, he said, be careful.
I know.
Aww.
You see that?
Oh.
On my legs. Yeah, I did.
Be careful. Oh, that's so sweet.
He looks out for me.
He does. Be careful.
Wait for me. Don't leave her.
Come here, Roro. Tell Boss Lady, be careful. Because she dropped something.
He's still looking for it. It flew away.
No, the spoon fell on my dress.
Oh. Okay, the spoon fell on her dress. He like, be careful.
Like, don't get ice cream on yourself. On the phone.
Oh, this air feels so good blowing through the fake hair, baby. So yeah, look, listen, we ain't talking about nothing. We about to head home. Baby said the sugar kicked in. He didn't took off running. Go ahead, bro. Burn it off. Burn it off, granny baby. Y'all, we done made it to the car finally. So hey y'all, hey look, listen, your girl done made it back home. That's all I got for y'all. This was a day in the life of Charnell Lanay, you know, over here being a glam ma and a mommy and a fiance. But I can't go outside because baby is out on the patio. She got the music going and we about to, you know, chill out here for the rest of the night. So look, listen, I ain't talking about nothing. I'll see y'all every next time I turn this camera back on. So until next time, until the next video, bye bye. Hey,
let's rock.